All the roads lead to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
So, who is this girl again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when we're done here.
What are you doing? Please! You don't have to kill us!
And we're under order from the leadership of the Red Line to stop the epidemic! And you're all infected!
Sure he does. Finish him!
The whole boot covered in shit. Just my luck.
Fuck!
Take your yapping, soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the double. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
Yes, sir.
Well,
shit!
It's just my imagination after all. Huh? Who's there?
Somebody definitely did move here.
My leg gone to sleep or what?
Didn't seem quite like
damn. Rats. Hey, what the?
He's dead! I'm hit!
Get the bitch for that!
I got him hit, boys!
Stay cool, guys.
incendiary.
I'm feeling. Ah, you fucking! Well, this could be worse!
You're not getting away!
Damn! Bandages! Bandages! Gotta get bandages!
You're going down! I'm gonna get you for this!
Thank you.
soon. Pretty soon.
Lesnitsky brought her. Says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what she is.
Gotta be careful not to let anybody creep up from behind.
At least they're already dead.
What? Shit! One's alive!
Burn him too! More! Burn everything! Let's burn the ashes! A fucking nightmare!
Alarm! They're here! Yeah.
Seems like someone...
Thank you. They're here!
I'm going to find him.
Intruder!
Artyom, stand still, or I slit her throat. So, you came for Anna.
Why? Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get to Koltsovaya. There's Hansa! And our men! Shit! Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
Pieces of the puzzle are falling together. And the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this. But I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya. A peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything. With an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.